So today we are going here. This looks so cool! I'm gonna give you guys one fact about Swiss houses.
Here a whole group can camp all together.
Hi everybody! I'm on my way to Switzerland today. I will go by bus and it's a 9 to 10 hours trip. And I'm really excited about that because it will be full with hiking and mountains and nature. So I'm really looking forward to it. See you there! I'm here in my apartment. I've arrived in Switzerland. I'm in Bern now. I had a 9 hours bus ride from Brussels to Bern. After that, I got picked up. I did breakfast and I drank a lot of strong coffee so I can make use of this very first day. It's 8:45 now. I will rest a bit, refresh myself, and then we are ready to go for a day trip. That's already a good start of the day. See you on the way. Hi guys. Well, day one in Switzerland has just begun. After resting for a while, we just started our day. This is my Abi, Nicolas. He's hosting me here. This trip I'm gonna explore throughout Switzerland, different nature. Today we decided to go to the Jura region, right?
Yeah.
Jura. Bern is here, so every day we're gonna go to different parts. So today we are going here. First to Biel, and from there to Taugenloch. Now we finally started our hike in the
Taugenloch.
We started the day with a break because we had to get some food and energy. We are now up in the up in the hill, eh?
Yeah.
So we're gonna hike downwards actually along the river. It's not visible, I think. It's a sunny day, and but we are finally just under the a lot of shadow and trees. Look at here, under a mini cave. And then there is a nice bridge. We're gonna walk over it. Here a whole group can camp all together. Once I did camping in a youth exchange in Germany. We all slept, I think, like this.
Yeah.
With everybody with a sleeping bag. It was looking funny as if we were all butterflies in a cocoon, you know? How nice.
Yeah, a lot of caves.
A lot of tiny caves.
This is wonderful.
This is really beautiful. A very narrow line for the river. The river is quite low because it's summertime and there's less water. All these layers, obviously visible. Oh, there's even a stairs. Let's have a look. Look at the hole there.
Yeah, it's great.
You see how nicely kind of carved it is? These layered rock formations, so thin. Here comes another adventurous part. Wow.
This is the big hall.
Yes, look there. It looks like a canyon. This looks like a canyon, as if I'm walking under a cave.
Highlights.
finish the valley walk so I can explore Biel.
Yeah.
Okay, I want to go in here.
Okay.
Let's go. I'm gonna give you guys one fact about Swiss houses. The Swiss roofs, look, this is typical Swiss roofs. The roof is always a bit outside of the walls, right? And you can see that in all typical Swiss houses. Why is that?
Because the rain,
yeah,
doesn't come directly to the outside from the house.
Okay.
It's to protect the wall.
From weather, snow and everything.
Yeah.
We are now gonna go to a lake because Biel is situated next to a lake. I'm gonna explore that. After a short walk, we arrived at the lake.
Biel, they say. The lake of Biel.
There are people, but it's so peaceful. Like, you don't hear anybody. It's really hot. It's 28 degrees, but it feels warmer even. There's nothing more refreshing than putting your feet in cold water. Look at this view that I'm having here. Peaceful. The shore. Central Station of Bern. And we were sitting in the park actually, in the grass fields, laying there. I think I took a nap there in the park for maybe 1 hour. But I really needed it because I slept maybe less than 2 hours today, so I was really tired. So that was a good chill day today. We came to the end of my first day in Switzerland, and from tomorrow on we're gonna explore very, very beautiful places. I'm not gonna tell you yet, but you will have to see, and it's really totally worth it. In Switzerland, first thing you have to know, it's famous for its mountains, the Alps. Again, I have to wake up early. See you in the next video.